Tonight, Boston police are asking for help to solve a nearly 50-year-old murder. In August of 1975, Ruth Bayla Pearson was found shot to death in a field near Madison Park. 2 weeks later, investigators found her 1972 red Camaro near Orchard Park. Now, police just re-released these colorized images. If you've got any information, remember anything, no matter how small the detail, please contact Boston police.